U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers in Minnesota discovered $900,000 in counterfeit $1 bills inside a shipping container originating from China, the agency said in a press release Monday.
Border Patrol nabs nearly 200 Central American migrants near New Mexico port of entry.
CBP officers had referred a rail container for a customs exam station inspection on December 14 at the International Falls Port of Entry, which connects the cities of International Falls, Min, and Fort Frances, Ontario, Canada.
While inspecting the container Friday, CBP officers found 45 cartons of possible counterfeit currency in the form of $1 bills with a total face value of $900,000. The U.S. Secret Service was contacted and determined the currency is counterfeit, the press release said.
CBP officers strive every day to protect the United States from a variety of threats, Jason Schmeltz, Pembina Area Port Director, said in a statement. Those threats don't always come in the form of terrorists or narcotics, but also in the form of counterfeit currency and other goods that have the potential to harm the economy of the United States.
Thanks to the dedication of our officers and our partnership with the Secret Service, we were able to keep this currency from entering into circulation.
Click here to get the Fox News app.
The CBP said stopping the flow of counterfeit merchandise, including counterfeit currency, is a priority trade issue for the agency in order to minimize its negative impact on the U.S. economy.